I seen Ronnie Coleman do it once. Wait, baby.